War Machine no longer does Alpha Males. That's because he's been dropped by the clothing line he helped create. The company has a new owner, who wants nothing to do with the wanted MMA fighter, saying, Alpha Male clothing has been taken over by a Navy SEAL. We have no affiliation with John, War Machine. The Alpha Male clothing website links to a site for Christy Mac merchandise, which weirdly still features War Machine.